You can tell I'm from Kentucky because I don't know how to say everyone's name. I'm going to try Jochen from Stuttgart. And Germany asks, how do meadow geotags influence the search results? And the answer is that it is not something that we look at very closely at all, not meta geotags. We tend to look at the IP address. We tend to look at the gTLD or the ccTLD, that's the country code TLD, so top-level domain, so .fr, .de. There's also something in Google's Webmaster Tools where you can say, my site is, not just a .com that's about the entire world, it's a British.com, or it's a .com that really pertains to New Zealand or Australia. So you can highlight and say, okay, this .com is really about Germany or Canada or whatever your country is. But typically, the geotags that are in meta tags are not as useful, and we don't tend to give those as much weight, if at all. So I would spend your time trying to make sure you have the right domain name, trying to make sure that you have the right IP address if you can, and then definitely if you have content that's geolocated, even if it's a subdomain or a subdirectory, you can specify that within Google's Webmaster Tools and say, yes, this is relevant for this particular country.